so let's go. And please hydrate yourself. Here's some tips for those of you who want to go ghost hunting. If you're going out, please remember bring yourself a bottle of water. You know, you go to any petrol kiosk, just get two for $2. It's damn cheap, right? You know, budget.
Is that
expensive.
Even necessary?
Yeah, it's quite necessary, I think. Yeah, just bring get
right,
a bottle.
I'm gonna turn right, and this is the place. Okay.
Yeah. So here we are turning in, and lots of cars.
We're all funking, man.
All fuck. Okay. Hey. All making out in the car.
Yeah.
Okay, this is a very good spot I can see to make out. And I cannot fathom why people want to make out when there's going to be ghosts around here and this light is shining so bright.
Because they are the ghosts themselves.
They are the ghosts themselves. God.
Yes.
So how am I going to find this Pontian or whatever down here, man, when there's so many people making out?
See the ghosts?
Ghosts?
Yes.
My goodness, the light's shining damn bright in my eyes.
Where are you going now?
Easy escape access, very important. Let's go.
Okay.
Now we're gonna get out.
Okay, you can actually hear a car engine, so you know they're actually making out inside the car.
This is gonna be on Facebook.
What? I can't see lah. I'm trying to look at the woods.
Sorry.
Just point it.
No, we need to feature our safety officer.